this is Miss Millie. She is a Shih Tzu, and she's going to get a one comb as her mom requested. She is a little nervous. Mind my dog hair in my hair. That was from the Great Pyrenees mix that I just finished. She is super sweet.
She's super, super sweet.
So, we're going to do her recording today. And let's get it on. All right, Miss Millie. It's showtime, baby girl. Now, I normally use a number 9. I'm using number 15 today. Because my 9 can be recorded. And then we're going to use a half inch comb, which is one comb or a ball. Just some mane and tail, conditioner. She just got some matting on her tail. We'll get that out later. One thing I need is a hand guard for me. I've got a pot sleeve full of moss and cleaner. Seriously? Well, apparently my 15 is being special now. Just had to start me. See all that? It gets stuck. It's obnoxious. Super obnoxious. So now I'm switching to a 10. I'm about to do a 5/8 on you because I'm kind of getting it. Yeah, I'm just going to do a 5/8 because I'm over this bullshit. Excuse my French.
you're choking yourself, baby girl. Come on. It's okay.
Chicken, you know that?
don't want to stand. Ma'am. She just has to dry. She's done. I'm just waiting for her to dry. So if she wants to pick up just a few minutes before 12, she can.
All right.
Otherwise, she just might be a little damp. I said otherwise, she just might be a little damp. So if she just wants to wait till 12 or a few minutes before, she can get her. Okay, thanks.
Impossible room. I believe in you.
I
excited.
Thank you. Shit myself. Always there. Just a waste of damn time.
Yeah, because they don't really have the meetings.
Thank you.
You really giving me a run for your money, but thank you.
perfume. Tomorrow. She does, doesn't she?